He uses people to get at you. You need to recognize it, that it's not people. People are either governed by two things, God or Satan. You're not just out here on your own doing your own thing. You're under one or the other.